Hello everyone, this is Dante here, and today we are playing Xenoverse 2, and we are playing 4K resolution max out setting, and this game looks really beautiful. And so we're gonna do some storyline missions, as its quest says. It's story events, quest events, and I think I have to go here. First, let's check out this one. Begin a time patrol. Okay, let's try this one. So we are playing this game first time. I will choose a mind character.
Now, let's do this.
Okay, with team Krillin.
Okay, here I go.
Begin a time patrol. Win a condition. Lose all number have their health. That side battle.
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the time patrol? Well, listen up. Listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours. Good. See all those items flying around? Well, pick them up.
Where is those items? Okay, I think I found one. Fuck, I'm new to this, I don't know how to go down. I find it, but how I go down? Fuck. Uh-oh, we don't have to fight it. C and controller control setting. Okay, jump boost card. Scouters, quest battle, team item, chat. Move left, move up, move down. Okay, now I get it. Got a material item.
Nice. That seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area.
Okay, go near and lock the gate and lock and press B to move another stage.
First things first, you'll need to use that gate. How's it work, you ask? Why, simply lock on and approach it. Bon voyage!
Oh shit. Here we go.
Oh, you made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? Incarnation! He's out for the count! But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
Okie dokie. Hello, Krillin. That's great.
Man, I got my clock cleaned.
How did you get two Krillin?
I needed that.
Fuck that shit.
Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad.
Are we gonna find on our head? That's great. Where are those? Okay, I found them. Didn't even have a chance. Okay, we defeated them.
Wait. No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Hell. You're in trouble again. I'm coming. Still not used to this. The hell? To view your foe's level, press B and challenge them fight. Okay, like that. No. What the hell? Okay, there we go. There's our voice. Okay, there we go. Long battle. You got a material item, higher level. Don't miss a chance to challenge if you are Time Patrol training. It's great. Finish.
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this?
Who's that? Yangshine Tien.
Krillin, my man! Somebody's falling out of the
trick. Oh, is that a challenge, boy?
I'm holding back.
Why don't you jump in there?
Hey, Yang! In the mood for a fight?
No holding back?
Why not? I've been training a lot lately.
You should probably hold back, though.
You know, just a bit.
Almost.
All right.
Yeah, we did it.
Why don't you mosey on back my way?
Okay. We have to find. It's clear. It's great. Oh great, we level up. So that was nice training. Hey there, glad you're back. So you, how you fought Barnal Quest? Some people, Everative Barnal Quest to be PQ. You're free to take a PQ as you fit, but it's very important when you go PQ. You can learn a new techniques from history's greatest master, its mission as well, experience. Okay, I got it. Okay, how to level up the character? Customize, change skill set. Key blast. Can't equip this boost attributes. I have 5 of them. Max key, max stamina. Go for health. Basic attacks. And key blast server. Okay, that'll do good. Next challenge is not far. Supreme Kai. Okay, you can spend a zenny earned through the quest and task clothing, skills, accessories. Key blast type, charge, okay, rush, high volume, rate, fire, B, pressing B, grants your home effect. Is that it? Okay, so right till now, I'm learning those things, how to use them. Oh, shit. Think I have to go up. Oh, shit. I'll leave this ride. It's annoying. I will go on foot. I wish they have put in fast run, like we have fast walk, but need fast walk. But we need to run also. Okay, that's great. We find some items. See what we got here. What you got us for us, old guy? Artistry. Okay, let's do this. It's a really fun game. Fast pace, nice game.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Whoa.
Two Saiyans this time? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Okay, let's see. we gonna relive Nappa and Vegeta's fight against rest of Earth beings. Reduce Nappa health a certain amount.
What? You come here to help us?
Oh?
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back! Forget about the brat. We have more important work to do.
Oh, I'm be down.
This is just a bad I'll put my giant crushing through one by one. Okay.
Get him is that. Not this time. Oh, love this game. Got A rank, that was good. And the level up. Next. Call other Saiyan, reduce total health a certain amount. Shit, I missed that.
Listen to any of that trip. It grows up all of pure evil.
Oh, so you're nervous? Well, you can just die.
Oh,
some reason.
Of course,
Dad. Oh, fuck, I'm using this too much and it's missing. Fuck, not again. Time I get him. Okay, I think we cleared it. What's that?
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
Cleared it. Got an earring, that's good. Return to Time Nest. So, that was awesome gameplay. So, I love it, Exoniverse 2. And I will be back with a lot of other gameplay of Exoniverse 2 later on. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching, friends. See you next time. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. And do not forget to stay tuned for more Exoniverse 2 videos. See you next time.